Hi, Sees. How are you doing? Welcome into your daily quick check-in to see what's going on with you for Saturday, the 29th of, nearly said August, October. Let's see what's going on with you in your world. We're going to be having an energy check-in to see your energy, what's happening around you, and your spirit guide's advice as well. This is actually a spread that I do for myself every day. So I thought, you know what I'm doing for me, let me do it for you guys as well. So remember, if it resonates with you, hit the thumbs up button. If you want to subscribe, you can do so to catch more of the content. Okay, so what's going on around you is a bit of trust issues here, all right? You got your energy coming up. I feel like there's a trust issue with regards to how life is going to unfold around you. Nine of Wands comes in. Yeah, this is not the best positive card to come up in your energy. It's an indication of a bit of fear of what might unfold for you next. There could be things that you're wishing that will come right here, and you may be concerned that they don't. You might also be a bit worried that if you don't, if you try to do something, it still won't work out for you. Bit of doubt coming through this energy. It's interesting. But the energy around you is completely of the opposite. I feel like this is more you being afraid that things won't unfold for you. You literally got Aquarius coming in here with the Star card coming in. That's a very, very positive energy. It's an indication that your life will actually turn out the way that you want it. That Star card talks about a dream coming true, possibly something that you've been trying to create in your life for a very long time, maybe a dream from childhood even, that actually comes true for you. And I feel like if you're thinking, I'll never be in a relationship, if you're thinking, I won't have that great job, I won't be able to have the home that I want to have, I really feel like it is actually going to happen. It's more your fear that it won't happen, or because of what you have learned in the past year, maybe events have taken place for you where you did have things not turn out the way that you had it, and it's going to cause you to feel as if other things won't happen good for you as well. But you got advice coming in from the spirit guide, and I really feel like this is the best advice ever, considering of what the reading is about. Hermit card coming in with Virgo. Spirit guide is advising you to go within here. They're advising you to look at what is causing you to have this doubt like this. If events have not yet unfolded, what makes you so sure it's going to be bad? And you got to go look at that reason. Because just because, this is something I know without a doubt, just because something has gone wrong in the past for you, doesn't mean it's going to go wrong in the future. The past does not determine the future. The future is very, very surprising. We can just look at what happened in the world. We went on for decades with the same story repeating. And then, boom, something really strange happens. We've got 2020 lockdown. All of a sudden, the whole world stays home for 3 months. We didn't predict that. We cannot see that kind of thing. Neither can you really predict what can happen in your life. But whatever is showing up in the card here, this is a very, very good energy. Go within here and find out why you are feeling this way, and recognize some of the feelings that you may be having is because something bad did happen in the past. That's not a determination or a prediction of what might happen in the future. Open up your energy and really always say, I'm ready to receive an amazing gift here, and then the universe will respond to you in that energy as well. There we go, Pisces. Thank you for coming in. I hope this helps you. I'm sending my absolute love to you guys. Bye.